the sweet yellow flesh. I love today the skill perfected on an offshore wave. The floor was cooler, cooler than our beds. The tiny amount of AM radio awaking with noticeable change in the weather. An orange cat came into my room and taught me how to count backwards from 100. Being watched by an unnamed diarist intent on recording my every move. Nausea. For a while everything looked green and everyone was smiling meekly. The smell of licorice and the annoying taste of spun sugar. Someone in the next room was playing chopsticks on the piano and wouldn't stop. A broken clock. The air is heavy, heavy and hot. Sweat, bitten, sore, blistered feet and thirst. Women in many places, quietly together on the boat.
A giant cheese grater peeling off all my skin into gentle folds like pink ginger into a laundry basket. White plastic, which was surprisingly not alarming or disconcerting.
We found my grandfather buried alive at the edge of a forest. He was covered in yellow earth, wearing a loincloth and rising up from a shallow hole in a dirt road. He had a transistor radio he was listening to and happily explained to us that down there, the reception was better.
I stood on a hill and raised my hand to the sky and said, to the suns and horrors of the reflected light, I inject it back into thee.
Losing a toy. Captain America, in the mud next to my house, around 1986. There was mud everywhere. I repeatedly put the toy in the mud, removed him many times. But it wasn't until months later, while looking for him, that I realized what had happened. Trying to remember where I put the Captain America. Color of a clouded day.